money, because I know everybody online can make some money. I'm going to give you a brief biography of myself and you know where I come from, where my motivation derived from to pursue real estate fashion. My name is Rico Smith. I'm the CEO of Mad Paper Incorporated. And Mad Paper is basically my company. It's a nonprofit. And it teaches financial literacy. And it also goes deep down to the details of what self-empowerment is. A lot of people don't teach about self-empowerment. A lot of people don't teach about the subconscious mind, how it correlates with your reality, and how you co-create your reality. So at the age of 15 and 16, coming up, I always had a knack for reading self-empowerment books. Think and Grow Rich, Napoleon Hill. How many of you have heard of that? Rich Dad, Poor Dad, Robert Kiyosaki. How many of you heard of that? The Bible. How many of you heard of that?
Yes, sir.
All of us. I've got a lot of motivation from those books, and I learned some key factors that are some points of my company, and there's 4 points. I don't write real good, okay? So when you see his handwriting, don't laugh at me. I can do it better than I can write. Okay? But I want to talk about the 4 points. Can you all see this?
Yeah.
Chris taught me I had to be a teacher now. I can't be trying to always sell myself, so I have to teach. And teaching is one of the most important and vital things that I can do because it's not like I'm trying to sell you anything. I'm just trying to ignite a fire in you and let you know a tip that I'm doing is cashing in right now. I'm making a lot of money with this. Now, before you make money, in any endeavor, you have to have
desire.
Desire. Your why. Why are you doing this? Why do you want to pursue real estate? Why? Somebody raise their hand up and tell me why you want to do real estate. Diversification. Why is diversification important to you?
So that when one market goes down, you will not sleep with it.
Okay. Does diversification increase your desire?
Yes, it does.
It does.
It wants me to keep expanding.
Okay. All right. That is what makes you have a desire to be successful in real estate. Well, when you wake up in the morning, what bothers you? What makes you say, I need to go out here and make something happen?
Just trying to make money.
Bills, whatever it is. To feed yourself, to clothe yourself, to make yourself look good in front of your family. These might be key factors that is feeding your desire, that burning and ignition that you need.
Sometimes the desire you just can't explain, just go do it.
Just go do it, right. You have to have a desire. Desire is what I had to have. I couldn't be successful if I didn't have a desire. One thing about me having to have the desire was my background. My grandmother raised me, okay? I came up from a household where my mom wasn't around a lot and my father wasn't around a lot. And me coming up, I had to look at this situation and be like, you know, when I get dropped off at kindergarten, and these kids got these new crayons, and you know, they had these new backpacks. And I didn't have all of these resources coming up. And so that desire started to know early on. I was questioning myself, why is my grandmother taking care of me? Where's my mom and dad? Why, you know, my mom was around, don't get me wrong, but my father was around, they wasn't in the household. I didn't grow up with those two people in there giving me core foundation values, so I had to get it elsewhere. And so that desire ignited me to say, you know what, I'm going to end this and I'm going to create a legacy for myself and I'm going to get rich. And so that was part of my desire. And so from that desire, I had to form